World UFO Day. World UFO Day is celebrated on July 2nd of every year. It's an awareness day for people to gather and watch the skies for unidentified flying objects. The main aim of the day is to raise awareness of the undoubted existence of UFO and to encourage governments to declassify their files on UFO sightings. In 2001, WorldUFODay.com created World UFO Day. World UFO Day is also celebrated on June 24th. June 24th was the day when Kenneth Arnold reported what is considered to be the first widely reported unidentified flying object sightings in the United States of America, while July 2nd remembers the Roswell UFO incident in 1947. The day is created to bring together enthusiasts of UFO and the proof they have all gathered to support their existence. While they believe that the governments of the world are presently hiding this information from the populace, this in no way discourages believers from continuing to search for the truth they are certain is out there. To celebrate UFO Day, you can watch some UFO movies and talk with your friends about the possibility of UFO or alien life. You can invite your friends and family members to watch a science fiction movie on that weekend.